I'll play the lunchbox later.
No, I'm singing.
You were singing the actual lyrics.
Singing the lyrics.
Okay, yeah, gotcha. Okay, cool.
Next, I'll sing the other album.
We're doing best.
Do you do Telstar at all, Drew?
Oh,
do you do
Telstar? I know the words to Telstar.
You know all the words to Telstar. Okay, good. What about Autumn Leaves? Can you do that?
We got Crafty Gas coming up too.
I have to have the lyrics in front of me for that one.
But yeah, if something sounds wonky when I. It's hard to, you know, sometimes you get like a cough in your throat and you just like have trouble coughing and thank you, and you just gotta take a little drink and you're like. Southern sunshining coast of Cherokee Street. It's actually on the North Coast. Fred's my name. Cherokee Bottoms, right? Fred's my name is Googolplexia. And when I was told I'd be on the bill tonight, I was told it was a ukulele only show. And I said, no!
No!
I said, no!
Say no again!
Except as part of the as part of the bargain, the Janet Jackson headset microphone. So here we are. Thanks, guys. Hey, I'm Googolplexia. Yeah. This is a song for a. It's a theme song from a web series on the World Wide Web. Here in the kitchen every night, it's a cooking show. Michael plans to do it right. When you hear the dinner bell, a sound you've come to know so well, it isn't time to buy or sell, or the time to kiss and tell. It's time to cook. The livery right now. thing. And when those car reports come out each year, the Swedes are always top of the rank. Well, I just love the power locks on the passenger side. One doesn't work, you never have, won't unlock. And the antenna only goes out to a bit, but that's another small quirk. It's actually totally gone. That car used to be 11 years old when I wrote this song, but now you can do a little bit of mental math. You can realize that that car is 23 years old and never shaped a drum. Share a soul with a car. It may not be the most aerodynamic thing, but I don't care about that. Cause all those super shiny hot rods always get their windows smashed with a bat. And if you call me a square, I'll say, hey!
Hey!
Look over there. You'll see the car where I sat, and it's kinda shaped like a hat. Maybe then you'll realize that I've driven the only car. So it drives me where I go. It's a 91 Livery. Bubba 240, it's a 91 Livery. I said a 91 Livery. Bubba 240, a Volvo thing you wouldn't understand. Yeah. Hey, thanks guys. Who's going to the People's Joy Parade along Cherokee Street? It starts right up there on Saturday. Well, you should come check it out because we have a whole contingent part of the parade that is nothing but Volvo 240s, sedans and wagons both. And this beauty will be in there, all decorated up and looking. Hey guys, by the way, I have free candy over here. If anybody wants some candy, you should come to this vicinity over here and take as much as you want. It's good. It's like it's discount clearance Easter candy, but
what's the name of that event with the Volvos?
Cinco de Volvo? Yeah, Cinco de Volvo is kind of the grand finale of the People's Joy Parade. This song comes from the tiniest, most adorable compact disc in the room. It's only 3 inches large, small, and it's a split with this band called Dubb Nubb, and we each did 2 songs, one of our own and then one that was a cover of the other band's act's song. I'm going to play it in order with the exception of the Dubb Nubb original, which I could do too if you really wanted, but I'm just going to do this song. It's the first song on the CD, and it's a song about stealing your roommate's beers if your roommate has passed out from drinking too many of his own beers. And I usually sing it about Daniel because he was my roommate at the time when I wrote this song. But if you have a roommate against... Oh, look, Daniel, he's here.
Daniel.
He's arrived on the scene. Dude, I just saw him for the first time tonight. Look, Daniel's a guy. Yeah, round of applause for Daniel. He's here. That's right. Take a bow, buddy. Okay. So this song is about stealing his beers while he's asleep. And you can sing Daniel's name if you want in the chorus, and that's what I'm going to do. But if you have a roommate against him, you like to enact this particular form of theft, then you should sing his or her name in the chorus instead. The chorus goes like this. I'm going to drink, drink, drink another one of Daniel's beers, 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 because he's asleep, sleep, sleep. Another one of Daniel's beers.
Yeah. I was trying to figure out who's going to do that.
Since Drew did an acapella song, I'm going to do an acapella song. This is a song about, it's a song about myself. It's a cover. Alright. And if you guys want to stomp or clap along like this, then that would be helpful, but you don't have to if you don't want to, okay? Well, I've got to be proud looking out on the crowd when the odds of the game defy you. You try your best to beat them all, and one day time will tell. When I'm the last one standing there, I'll reach the final bell. I'm the best. Chow around, chow. Nothing's gonna ever get you down. I'm the best. Chow around, chow. Nothing's gonna ever get you down. I'm the best. Chow around.
Yeah.
When she was the King of England, so.
Elvis,
did he? Oh, I think I got through. Did I get through?
I don't know much about.
I don't know much. I don't know why I'm like not working anymore all of a sudden. Okay, there we go. I don't know much. Is Allie gonna go next?
Yeah.
Cool, dude. Allie Glover is gonna go next, and it's gonna be
Tommy!
Hey, Allie's the host for the evening, and there's a tip bucket out in front of Allie right there. And,
yeah,
tips would be fairly impressive.
Hell yeah.
Googolplexia, everybody. Holy fuck.
Just imagine that with some accordion and banjo and more
I'm going to go to the next one.